Hey Eric, I have to go to work, but I'm gonna post a real quick video response. You're exactly right at almost everything you say. The average troll that stops by trying to push a button is someone that's best left alone and ignored. What I'm trying to raise awareness about on this particular site is a different kind of troll, one that crosses the line, one that goes beyond just simple trolling into a space which is, in my opinion, illegal completely. Now, there's laws on the books to take care of this. They aren't well enforced. And my goal is to raise the awareness to the point where maybe somebody will start paying attention to that. The other thing that I'm trying to do is to make it very clear that YouTube has become more focused on revenue, big companies, being the TV internet station. The community means nothing to them anymore. And this is not a good community site. It's all we've got right now. I'm hoping we'll have something better in the future. In my particular case, I will not stand by and let someone defame my character. And I'll tell you why, Eric. I'll tell you why right up front. Had a conversation with Mrs. Smith last night on the phone. And I said, Donna, let me ask you a question. You've been watching my videos for almost 2 years now, when I was here before and since I've come back. You know who I am. You had no problem calling me up, come down and let's have lunch, which you insisted on paying for, which I'm going to buy you lunch one of these days. And then brought me out to see your animals, meet your family. So I asked her, I said, Donna, if you just came on YouTube, you didn't know anything about me, and you saw these videos that these people are making, you saw these accusations that they were making, would you invite me to come and have lunch with you? And she was quiet for a minute, and she said, no, probably not. That's why I'm doing this, Eric. It's not because they're trolls. It's because they're frickin' criminals. That's why I'm doing this. It's because they're engaging in defamation of character, which is illegal, immoral, unethical, antisocial, whatever. And no, this is not a battle I can win. I understand that. But in my case, I'm willing to raise the awareness to the point where I hope someone pays attention. Someone in law enforcement, someone in legislation, someone in the media, someone. Somewhere out there, there is someone that has connections with law enforcement. Somewhere out there, there's someone that has connections with media. Somewhere out there, there is someone who is going to be able to raise this issue to the level where this is going to become an embarrassment to YouTube. Going to have to get pretty serious to get to that point, because they just don't give a shit. But I'm not going to stand by and let my reputation be defamed here on this site. I'm just not going to do it. It's a personal decision that I've made on the way I'm going to handle it. You're exactly right. If it's a common troll stops by and every single video calls you fat and ugly, wants to push a few buttons, that's fine. You know, ignore them. They'll go away or laugh at them. But this is different to me. This online presence is part of who I am, and I will not accept people defaming my character here on this site. I just won't do it. So we may disagree on our methods and means, and I appreciate greatly your perspective, your view, and have a lot of respect for you and your videos. So this isn't a personal attack, certainly, on you. This is just a statement that on this one, I'm going to disagree with you, because I've just had it. I'm not putting up with this shit anymore. So that's where I'm at. So thanks for the video. That was a good video.